I'd like to show you what goes into making these cartoons.
You just grab a pen, a good pen, not that one.
It starts with the news, of course, trying to figure out what people are talking about, what I feel about it, my opinion about it, and then hopefully coming up with a cartoon that offers something constructive to the political conversation. This requires reading lots of news and trolling around for a good hook, funny edge, a funny pun. Sometimes there's extra coffee involved. Sometimes it requires trolling through Twitter and seeing what the Twitterverse is a Twitter about. So the thing that my little cartoon brain latched onto this week was the small demonstrations that have been showing up at state capitals that seem to be getting undue attention. This is a tiny minority of people. It reminded me a lot of Charlottesville and how much attention a bunch of racists got. And this is kind of a knock on the media, actually. We can amplify things that perhaps get over-amplified. So I usually start with a rough sketch, often in ballpoint pen, about the shapes, the composition, and then I move on to a light box where I can start working on the watercolor paper, get in there and do a little bit of shading with the pen work. This usually takes, two hours or so, two very enjoyable hours. A lot of cartoons are just straight opinion where you're just calling bullshit on somebody. Other cartoons are more observational, and I think both are completely effective. In some ways, the simple observational cartoon, I think, has a unique power. It's a way of holding a mirror up to people and showing them what something really looks like. And ideally, that's what this cartoon, I think, is doing.